Do you want to know a secret of how to use the eraser tool with a textured brush? Then continue watching the video. Hi everyone, welcome to Procreate Basic Series 10 video. Today I'm going to show you how to use the eraser tool in an extraordinary way. We will add more realistic shapes to all the planets of what we created in the previous video. Also, you will learn how to use nice transparent textures using the eraser tool with a textured brush. And if you haven't watched my previous videos, then give it a try so that you can enhance your skill on Procreate Basics. Before I move on to the video, as usual, support my channel by subscribing to me. And if you are interested, check out my website for free downloads and other products to purchase. Link in the description below. Now, without further delay, let's get started. It's time to show you how to use the eraser tool, which is located here. Let's say we want to remove some part of the illustration. It's not just the eraser tool. If you click one more time, the brush library panel will pop up. You can select any brush to be used as an eraser. For regular object removal, we can use a solid pen brush and select it and increase the size. Let's delete one of the hollow now. Go to layers, select pink planet group and select the hollow layer and erase the hollows now. You can see that we have that lines left here. Select the highlight layer and erase it too. Done. Now I'm gonna show you another way of using the eraser tool. Select the pink planet layer. I want to make the edges of the planet to be less smooth. Decrease the brush size. Draw wobbly lines around the edges of the planet. Press the edges like this to add some roughness. And remove the extra parts. Now the planet looks more realistic. There is one more useful way of using the eraser tool on the pink planet. Create a new layer on this layer. Select pen brush. Pick the color from the planet and make it lighter, almost white. Draw an ellipse here and the circle here. Fill the shapes. So now we got two light spots here, which look a bit too flat. Increase the brush size. Go to eraser tool, select sand dune brush. Increase the brush size. Softly press the pencil and start to erase some parts. And we got nice highlight on this planet now. Let's do the same thing on other planets too. Select the pen brush, go to the layers, select a purple planet and draw wobbly lines around the planet edges. Since we have some pink hollows already on this planet, let's add some hollows on the edges as well, like this and here too, like this, and now here. Finally, let's erase some parts of the edges in the orange planet as well. Erase it. And leave the blue planet as it is. It looks good now. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And now time for your project homework, that is to play around with the eraser tool to add more funky shapes to the planets and add some highlights. And thank you so much for watching the video and learning alongside me today. If you enjoyed this video, you may also like some of my other videos, so do check that out on my YouTube profile. If you have any question or comments about the video, please feel free to ask in the comment section down below, or you could reach out to me through my website. Link is always mentioned in the description below. But last but not least, like and subscribe, click the bell icon at the bottom. This means that you will get a notification as soon as I upload my next video. You will be the first to know. You can also follow me on Instagram since I post short tutorial videos. Thank you again for taking the time to learn with me today, and I will see you again in my next video.